That he won the lottery jackpot, a Western Cape man peed all over the office floor of his boss of over 23 years and proceeded to take a dump on his boss's office desk before quitting his job on Friday morning. Now, when he went to go claim his winnings this morning, he found that he had never won anything. My apologies. Oh, well, the 42-year-old man who is now unemployed now faces charges of vandalism and other related criminal charges. Well, they say what goes around. Exactly.